To change the background, just go to View, Grid and Editing Plane Options, Grid and Background. Come here to the background color and move it to whatever you so wish. And say OK, and it will be changed. So let's say you have imported a DWG file and it has come like this. And perhaps you want to go back to your white color. Just go to View, Grid and Editing Plane Options, Grid and Background. Come here to the background color, take it all the way to the white, say OK, and OK, and there you have it.